Hello and welcome back to Creative Cat. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to make this really elegant sculpture of woman in meditation pose. I'm sure you'll definitely like to add such a peaceful decor item in your home. You'll find list of all materials I use with their Amazon links in description box below. You can check my tutorials in other languages on my blog www.creativecatcraft.com, especially for those people who ask me for tutorials in Spanish and Hindi. Lots of people complain that they don't get notification of my new videos, so please make sure you click the bell icon below the video so that you will get notified as soon as I upload a new video. I'm waiting for your comments, so take some time and let me know your thoughts about this video, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. Keep creating and happy crafting. I'm using cardboard strips. The width is 4 cm. Turn it like this. And it will become flexible. I'm using this round pan. You can use any firm round thing to shape it. Stick the cardboard strips. I'm making a double layer. And you will get this perfect ring. Let's make the base. Make a hole in it to put the wire. This is metal wire I'm using for support. Fix the wire. Stick a couple of more cardboard pieces on it. And the main internal structure is ready. This is the paste of plaster of Paris, glue and water all in same quantity. It works as primer and helps making the cardboard strong. Apply it on the structure and let it dry. I'll tell you why I use this primer with POP with the example. This is the different ring I covered with glue and tissue paper, which gets more time to dry and the cardboard soaks the glue. If you apply anything on cardboard directly like clay or anything like this, the cardboard gets soggy and changes its shape. Also, the structure you can see is not strong enough. At least for this project. The primer I applied consists POP, which dries quickly and cardboard doesn't bend. Also, POP makes it strong. It also creates barrier between cardboard and other things like texture paste or clay, which take more time to dry and cardboard doesn't get affected. This is paste of glue and plaster of Paris. Give a thick layer of it on entire structure. You can also use only POP with water, but it may break and have cracks. Glue makes it more stronger. You can even use a clay to cover it, and this is dry. I'm using aluminium foil. Clay holds to it nicely than wire, so I'll cover the wire. Always start working from down to up for such kind of sculpture. It gets support from base and you will be able to make the body proportions correctly. I'm using sculpture modeling clay. Put some glue and start layering the clay. I putting some clay here to level those level it straight. I'll make the legs first. Always remember, it is not going to look as you want it to immediately. You need to keep patience and work step by step. It needs lots of layering of clay. You may need to take off the extra clay from some places, lots of finishing touches. So keep patience. This is not my original idea. I saw it on e-commerce site and came up with my own DIY version of it for you all. The minute details are not possible here because of time limit, but I am trying to show everything in detail as much as possible. Using aluminium foil for hands, metal wire can also be used. You will find links of all materials I am using in description box below. Those are direct Amazon links. You can even buy them if you wish. You can trim the extra wire. This is semi-abstract sculpture, so I'm not really giving facial details here. I'll shape the back side now. You don't really have to make exact clothes. This is how you can do it. Many people ask me where I learn all this. I'll answer that question here today. I'm an engineer by profession and haven't really taken any course or any training of arts and craft. This was a hobby since childhood and I learned everything myself. So behind this is lots of experiments, trials and errors, lots of exploring, etc., etc. Make the hair. My little one said she looks like you, just with long hair. So he named her Mama with long hair. And she is ready. Let her dry completely. I'm using acrylic black as base paint. Metallic bronze on ring. Red for her clothes. These all are acrylic colors. And metallic gold for body. And she's ready. Cover it with varnish to seal the paints and protect it from moisture. If you love this video, please hit like, share it with your family and friends, comment what you like about it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.